is on a mouse. So a mouse is a small, movable device that lets you control a range of things on a computer.
Wow, that's great. Hey Charlie, what are the uses of a mouse?
Use to point, select, hover, scroll, drag and drop, open and close a program in your computer. Thank you.
Wow.
Okay guys, see you on my next lecture. I love you. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.